GMC Rodriguez get injured with a crash with Van Dijk during Everton versus Liverpool in Premier League match. The match between Everton and Liverpool was played almost a week ago. It ended with 2-2 goals score, draw. There were a plenty of controversial moments in that match. Ancelotti has now confirmed that James Rodriguez won't play against Southampton because of an injury he sustained against Liverpool. This injury happened in the first minute of the match when Rodriguez crashed with Van Dijk and ended up lying on the pitch. Obvious VVD suffered even was injured later on, but this does show just how tense and brutal the match between Everton and Liverpool.